Well, hopefully you guys can hear this. Sirens going off in Denver, Colorado for tornadoes. June 6th, about midnight. We've had constant lightning and thunder. There are the sirens. This has been going on constant for the last hour. Just recently, the sirens have come on. Wow.
Wow. Unreal. Yes, I know standing outside is not very smart.
We're under a...
We're under a porch.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're... Hey, if we're going to get a tornado, that's going to help. Is that someone's thing about it?
Yeah. It sounded like...
We were hearing some kind of, like over a loudspeaker, someone saying something.
Yeah.
Weird stuff, man.
Crazy.
Hear that?
I do.
I don't know if you actually hear that. It just, it sounds like someone's saying something over loudspeaker.
Yeah.
It's coming over to our, from our south. We're facing west.
Yeah.
Something's just not right. You hear all this thunder, I mean, it's constant. It's been like this for the last hour. Not really heavy, heavy rain, but good drenching rain. But the sirens is what freaking us out. Huh? Where? What?
I thought I heard some movement or something.
Mere noise sounds again.
Yeah.
Like voices.
Yeah.
Or loudspeakers. Wow.
Oh.
Sirens like right over close.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully we can get this to YouTube. And we're not caught in a freaking tornado.
that one be easier.
Wow. I'm trying to see if we can see anything. Yeah, there's no wind blowing right now. It was blowing from the south really good. And now it's all still.
Yeah.
All right, I think we're going to quit videotaping right now. And hopefully this is nothing. But I got an eerie feeling about this, guys. Weird stuff going on. This is not normal at all.